Barbara Walters, you don't have to audition anymore. But what do you know for sure? I asked you that when I was doing the O interview a couple of years ago. What do you now know for sure?
You must have someone to love, even if it's a dog or a cat. Doesn't even matter if you love back. You must have a reason to get up in the morning, and it doesn't have to be a career. You must have something beyond yourself, spirituality, religion, I don't care what you call it, something that makes you know that there's something out there beyond you and you and everything that you. And the older I get, the more I know you must be kind, which is why I'm not going to be a very good interviewer anymore. I'm getting too soft.
That I know
for sure. And I've stopped auditioning.
You've stopped auditioning. Thank you, Barbara Walters.